the kind of traditions of folk songs, I think, is that they write about things that are happening in the world around you, which I think is really important tradition. And we try and do that in our act. And as you'll, I know you have experienced a lot of these issues here. And in England, we've had a lot of refugees coming from the Middle East and North Africa and so on. And when we hear about what some of them have been through on their journeys, I thought that's got to be the sort of stuff we're writing about. And this song is a story about a man coming from Libya and travelling across Europe and eventually ended up in Calais. For a while there was somewhere called the jungle in Calais, you've probably heard about it. And although they cleared it and officially there's nowhere called the jungle now, or is the jungle, they're unofficially still camping on the beach there. And in the woods.
A couple of thousand people apparently, in the woods.
Yeah.
So they moved them off from the dock area where they were visible, but they're still there.
Solved the problem. And because this is a song about a journey from Libya, the scale we're using is a Moroccan scale, which is the country just next door.
Just a refugee. My past is like a photo tour.